Security clearance raised to level 5. Access to level 5 zones authorized.
This place. What are they keeping inside? Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad. Don't like it one bit. Bet there's something here. Which means it's locked. And if there's a lock, there's a key. Expecting that. Things are looking up.
How will this story end, I wonder?
Intruder alert. Mobilizing dormant Magitek infantry.
What the? Wait. Is that what's waiting inside? Even more of them.
Where are your friends? You don't think, they ran off without you? Still haven't found Gladio. Only a matter of time before Ignis bumbles into a trap. You must feel very much alone.
Security clearance raised to level 6. Access to level 6. Zones authorized.
Your buddies have bright lives ahead of them. Don't take it personally. If they choose their own, it'll be yours. Without your friends babysitting you. In case there was any doubt, it's a trap.
Didn't see that coming.
Hurry, while you're dawdled, people are dying. A little pain never hurt anyone. On you go.
I really gone and done it now.
No, is that you?
Nox in trouble.
Guardian, there ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it.
How do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
That was close.
How the hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks.
After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
Oh, I knew you'd go that way. Oh, it was such a tease.
Hey, you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Noct.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you and hear you tell me I'm not a fake, that I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Knocked. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power.
It's here.
Door's locked. This thing?
It's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are, like, the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever.
Who cares where you were born?
I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you?
Hmm?
You never once treated me as a prince.
He's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
Thank you.
Did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
We're back, baby.
Good game.
What a relief.
Let's roll. You again?
New friend?
You really need to pick up.
Had to. No weapons, no friends, no choice. Really? You know, somebody here's gotta fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden. You don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Getting a feel for things, Ignis?
Feeling my way around.
You guys park the regalia?
Outside. The park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us. Saved our lives.
Ha! Let us make haste. Now then, the crystal.
I'm guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
Hopefully Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
Where's that elevator?
Let's see what we came for.
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So, the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Yeah.
try this!
See ya!
Gladio!
Vario.
Try this! A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company!
Closing. Please stand clear.
You better think fast. I don't envy you your decision.
This is the way to the crystal.
Betraying your friends for the greater good. The mark of a monarch. Step forth, your majesty. If you wish to obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to lose all else.
Gate closed.
Don't die on me.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. Let's go. Crystal, it better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct.
Of which you've seen. In Lucis lived a savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons, and countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one not yet chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not a name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylum is my proper name. You'll never guess whose name this linear was. Killing you as mortal will bring me satisfaction. Play the crystal's power. Arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and the king are no more. I shall keep your friends covered to the
strength, O chosen. of this world falls to the King of Kings. His providence consecrated in the divine light of the crystal. So it is ordained, the revelation of Bahamut. Against the darkness and abide in hope, sustained by faith unfaltering that their king shall arise and bring deliverance. The heart of the crystal, wherein lies the soul of the star. And it is in this place that the king will gain the power to fulfill his calling. By the covenants awakened, the six have seen the coming of the prophesied hour. A time when the crystal shall have shed the entirety of its light unto the ring. Only then, once the sacred ring is replete, can the true king complete his ascension. And only by the true king's hand can the immortal accursed be banished and the light restored to this world. A man cursed with life eternal, whose immortality stems from the selfsame scourge that wrought the demons. One so impure of body and soul was deemed unworthy of the crystal's light and forbidden to ascend. His mind twisted by spite and bent on revenge, the usurper came to bring darkness down upon our world. Only the true king, chosen by the crystal and guarded by his forebears, can end the accursed's madness. It is the sole means to ending the immortal accursed. A power greater than even that of the six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in dawn's light will cost the life of the chosen. Many sacrificed all for the king, so must the king sacrifice himself for all. Now enter into reflection, let the light of providence shine within.
Umbra.
Be waiting. And Hammerhead. Was I out? Where'd everybody go? Thank you.